what's gonna happen until you get there. Like, some interviews are super formal, and like they ask you like these like standard questions. Some the person just wants to vibe you out, like just talk to you like a normal person, just kind of shoot the shit and like see if you're the type of person that they can envision fitting in with the staff and like spending a lot of time around, you know. Also saw like a hippie-ish girl on the streetcar on the way there. She sat beside me, and she's very au naturel, like leg hair and armpit hair and stuff. And it's like, I just so rarely see a girl's legs full of hair, and it's just like so awkward, like not awkward, but it's just like it's just so, just like taboo, like it's just weird. So I'm looking at her and she's like attractive, she's like a pretty girl, and you know, nice skin, and you know, everything seems all female. And then I look down her legs and she's just got like hairy legs, and as soon as I